Hello. Be starting up in a second. I'm just getting stuff ready. Hi everybody. I am just getting myself a drink and stuff before I start. And thanks for the follow, Minded. Hi Wayne, hi Bart, hi Alex. So just before we do start off, I have been shuffling things around a bit, so I just want to make sure this actually works. It does! There we go, I have a little drawing there but done by Manu. It's going to be part of my full panels and everything once I get them all sorted. And I've also reduce the cost of the TTS for you all as well, so it's the same as it is on Alex and Manu's channel now. And yeah, he's hiding out up there, along with Sneaky the Octopus that Beth got me. I am trying to get it organised because there is a hypermobility syndrome charity. I have messaged them about setting things up. I am just waiting for them to get back to me, then it'll all go in place. So I am just waiting for word back on them. I'll give you a link to the charity thing that I use, Alex, where they do the donations and everything, because you can link it all up to Twitch. So I'll give you a shout after stream. Once I've got it set up, so there's a lot of charities on there already, but once they get themselves set up, you'll be able to go straight on. So we will jump straight into Dark Souls now, where cool. As you can see, we are in Blight Town, and we did skip a chunk of it getting to the bonfire, because I kind of leapt off the ledge to get there. So we're going to be heading back this way a bit. because we've got to explore all the way up around there. Oh, this is going to be interesting. I can't remember which way you're meant to go to get up there. I know the dogs and everything are this way. Fancy new fire-breathing dogs. And yet another broken straight sword. I got like 12 of those now. So yeah, last time I jumped from up there. So along this way somewhere. Ow. And that thing that just hit me is why I hate Blight Town. Little bastards with blow darts filled with poison. And they're everywhere. Oh. Look at that thing. Ow. Can you all actually hear that TTS? It better be working now. Right. Give me a second, I will switch it round again. It did this last time. And I should be able to refund you the points for it. I had it all set up and ready, and then it decided not to work again. So...
Hello, I am TTS Man.
Did you hear that one?
Manus Anubo Migalal.
Yeah, for some reason it only seems to work through desktop audio, so I've got it set up for desktop audio now. It should be good. I don't know why it doesn't like using OBS audio for it. And yeah, Manu is a noob.
Alex doesn't know Pepe Laugh.
Got ladder leading up. Got more dogs.
Wayne, you don't even like sushi, WTF.
Can you not like sushi? Sushi's good. Granted, I've not had proper sushi for a long time. I've only had the rubbish Tesco in a box stuff. But yeah, sushi's good.
I mean, if I'm gonna pay for food, I'd expect it to be cooked.
I'm just going to go along here until
the rice is cooked.
Yeah, the rice is cooked in sushi. That's a point. Where the hell do I go from here? Am I just going to drop down again? Yeah, bugger it.
Rice can go and shite your hewer, you.
Yeah, hewer. Somebody told me not long ago that sushi is the name for the rice.
Uncooked rice is poppers.
I always thought sushi was the name for the fish, but apparently it's not. Sushi is the kind of rice they use. And now, Sherry, Blight Town is ass.
Where's that Walshy bollocks?
He's probably playing Fortnite, you know what Brian's like nowadays.
Fuck, I was saving my points for origami, but oh well, Wayne, you just don't know what's good, yeah, you are you.
Poor Wayne. Bad monster thing. I swear something was firing blood darts at me then.
He'll fight a girl.
Can't even hurt it. Right, I'm going to need to find another way to get to that thing.
Fight me, I dare you.
Did something just randomly die? It did. This way.
Bish, you don't want to catch these hands.
Oop. That was a bit further than I expected it to be. Got a fight going on. Although my bets will be on Manu, she looks like a scrapper. That's that guy dead.
Maybe yeah. That's my kink, you don't know that.
This where we came in.
I would bet on Manu, but apparently that's illegal in the Netherlands.
Yeah, it is. Or Netherlands. Can't even bet on Twitch. Can't even bet fake money.
Wow, that got awkward hella quick.
Ah, that's where this thing is. Yeah, look, my delivery from Kelly arrived. So it's here. She brought me coffee. And I killed the big tentacle thing. Pyromancy. Which I'm not allowed to use on this run. Because of Scott's stupid rules. He's still not watched any of the streams, by the way. I had this bet with him at work about it. And he's like, oh yeah, you have to play Dark Souls and you're not allowed to use any magic. Seeing as I told him I used miracle.
But if she's there, where's that will she hewer?
Maybe he's playing Fortnite by himself. But yeah, my mate Scott from work, who I lost the bet with, saying that I had to play Dark Souls 1 without any magic, and he's not even caught any of my streams, the bastard. Oh, that ladder's broken, that's why. There we go, we have a way down. You're rubbish, Kelly. But at least you brought me coffee. Right, where does this take us? Anywhere? No. There's literally nothing here. Well, ladder. Kelly! And another ladder. We can either go that way or into the tunnel. Let's have a look, see what's in the tunnel. What's in here? That is a long way down. Doesn't look like there's anything useful in here at all. No. Back this way then. Ah! That's an ugly looking swamps. I rolled the wrong way. But I vaguely know where I'm going now.
I'm convinced Kelly has Brina locked up somewhere. Aaron, blink twice if you know this to be true.
Oh yeah, these are the dogs that that breathe fire. Forgot about that bit. It was down this way. Wait, you can come up to me. Here comes his friend. Stop it. Yeah, Yeah, she's probably got him locked up somewhere. That's where she'll have been. Just going to Starbucks as a cover. And the corpse is following me down. I missed this bit earlier. What's down here? We have shield. Lightest and easiest great shield to handle, stable and deflect attacks, but one cannot parry and instead bashes with the shield. So we have found the smallest great shield. Now I just need to find my way back down. I always get lost in this place. Always. But I immediately went a different way to last time. Oh. Over it. Oh, this is where we picked up power within. And we went... this way. No, that's where I've just been. Or was it the other ladder? It was the other ladder. It's this one. We went up the big ladder. And then through here. Somebody else just fell off. Or am I just going back? I'm just going back around in a circle. Oh yeah, we killed the big thing. Oh great, let's go the other way. I will find my way eventually. Probably because I'll find an enemy still alive. That's usually how I find my way around in games like this. If there's an enemy still alive, it means I've not been that way yet. So let's head back in this direction. Oh look, he's going to come up the ladder towards me. Wait for him here. Yeah, there'll be a boss down the bottom. At least one. You might like that boss, actually. It's just finding my way down there. Get off. What a dick. Now, can I make this walk? Can. Blooming purple. That will come in handy. The regular purple ones cure poison. Blooming purple is toxic, which is like the meaner version of poison. Oh no. Q. No. There, made it. Fuck you, dog. Get splattered. Right. We made it to the other side of the bridge thing. Now, I'm sure your cat's much prettier than that. Naked cat, though it is. Yeah, Brina, we've been calling you a hooer. Or a hewer, or however you want to say it. I'll get a recording of Wayno saying it at some point, just so I can play it. Yeah, Hugo, yeah. Right, where do I go from here? Put another ladder somewhere. Then there.
Walsh, you're only a bollocks.
I'm being blind again, or is it literally? I'm not being blind. This was literally just like a little bonus area, I think.
Bollocks.
You're bollocks, yeah. Hi, Brina. I am in Dark Souls hell. Oh, fuck it. Can't even remember the way down. Yeah, I'm generally going for, if I find enemies alive, I must be heading in the right direction. But for now, I am lost. Yeah, he finished inside. It looks like that game looks great fun. But I've been all down this way, so oh great, let's rest at the bonfire. We know that way is pretty much done. There's something on top that I missed there, but I've no idea how to get up to it. But I can't see any way up there. So. Okay, Kelly, if I have to. There we go. No, Nito's the other area, Brina. This leads down to where all the demons and stuff are. But for now, I am just trying to find my way down there. I keep getting lost. Do the drop down method, so we got these ones who come up here. Come on, climb up. We got this one who comes up here. If he survived that fall, it's rubbish. Yeah, I expect you to play Dark Souls 1 at some point as well, Brina. Should be on your list somewhere. If not, I'll pay you to add it. This way. Oops, I can't see. Dung pie! Oh, we have this ladder. Leads us further down. Body down there with stuff on it. And then we've got out this way.
A dung pie? I didn't know Alex could cook.
There. That's where you get the whip. I was wondering where that was. And then down this one. And there's my souls. Which means that horrible spider thing is over this way. Come here. You die in a single hit. Good to know. let go. The one that I got, Brina, the HD60S, I think it is, went on deal on Amazon. But keep an eye out, they might go out. Might get reduced again. Ah! Little dude throwing darts again. Tell you what, do this while I've still got a chance. Clear you off. Purple and blue purple. That was the wrong button. You can see the little darts going past me. Over in the distance. Yes, an Elgato one. It's pretty good. Right. It took me a little bit to set it up. But I've not had any problems with it since I have. Right, come here, you little shit. And now... use this to get rid of the toxic. That's all the Wanderer stuff and the Falchion. Ah! Forgot these things existed. The Wanderer stuff, like Wanderer Courts 23, 21, 26. It weighs slightly more, but it looks cooler. We shall wear that. Right. Another ladder? Yeah. I've been through most of it. I've got the other bit over near. I know there's a shortcut. These little shits. I know there's a shortcut back to Shrine, but I've not been back up that way yet. But I will do that way from Shrine itself, probably, just to make sure I've got everything. But I've already done the bit that gets me Power Within, for all the use that Power Within is going to be on this playthrough. Little things. I'm pretty sure these little fly things spawn forever. Like there's a nest, just, yeah, you can see them just spawning in the distance over there. Kill these two things. Kill this one. Did I actually kill it, or did it just fall down? It just fell, it's not dead. And there is another bonfire around here, I'm sure of it. I just can't remember where. There. So, where have we got land? that direction first. I'm not sure if rolling actually allows you to travel further here, but it always feels like it does. There is a tree trunk over there. Well, let's go this way. Got worms! Ow. Do I have the anti-poison ring? I don't think I do. Old witches? No. We've literally only got those two at the moment. We've got more worm things over that way. Got an item over there. But I would like to find a bonfire before I do too much exploring, because I'm just going to keep getting poisoned otherwise. Unless they feel like getting really nice with these drops of purple moss. Right, let's see what's up this way. Does this look slightly nicer? I have a room. Oh yes. Such a useful item. All right, let's do it. This way. Let's just move a bit faster. That moan sound. What is this item? Please be something useful. Titanite shard, yes. And a great sword of some kind. And these guys can bugger off. We'll use one more of these. I am going for all the strength. All of the strength, all the time. Oh, more worms. Give me this item. Green titanite. That is for holy stuff, if I remember right. Yeah, I will be going for the probably the great sword when I can get it. So I'm gonna die in a second. Close back to the bonfire as I can. There we go. But at least I've remembered the way down now. So. Wanderers. And then it was... Brigands. Sorcerers. And I vaguely remember which way to go. That one who comes down behind me. Wait for this dude to come up the ladder. Stop doing the quick turn. Sometimes I wish I could just turn the quick turn off, because I never have a use for it. Another broken straight sword to add to my collection. Like 8 that I've got now. And we are here. Down another ladder. My soul should be at the bottom of these. Oh no. Good thing I have a backup weapon with me, even though it's not as good. Okay. Yeah, the plan is I'm going to do Dark Souls 1, 2 and 3 in that order. And by then I should have my PS4 sorted. Or my PS5 I should say. Which means I will do Bloodborne and Demon's Souls as well. I didn't mean to go this way, but we'll roll with it. And yeah, my weapon is close to breaking. They were one shots earlier. Yeah, Dark Souls 1, 2 and 3 is the plan. I have been given my stipulations for Dark Souls 2 and 3. So, Dark Souls 2, I have to punch stuff. But, I'm gonna get some extra. So Dark Souls 2, I have to punch stuff, and I will be bot up until I can get the weapon called the Cestus, which you can get really early on apparently. I don't know, because I've not used the Cestus before, but I remember getting them really early on, which my mate has assured me. Weapon's almost broken. Tell you what, fuck it. I'm sure I bought the repair thing. Yeah, I made it to the bottom and I ran out of healing and I ran out of I didn't run out, but I'm almost out of anti-poison things. And my weapon needs repairing. Which I don't think I could do here. Nope, I don't have the repair thing. What do we have as a replacement? Albert. Wing spear. You need 50 strength. Strength is at 20, dex is at 10. Well, what can I use? So plus 2, my hand up plus 3 is what I've got on. I don't even have enough dex for the other ones. Use the Morning Star. Bugger it, we'll put Balax on for now. Oh, Sherry, I died. I fell and got surrounded. And my right hand is almost broken. Tell you what, fuck it, we'll go upwards. Try and find that back way to Firelink. Because I know the ladder is around here somewhere. It's in fact right here. Where's my other sword? Is it still in the box? I can't use Big Smashy. I will clean up these weapons a bit. Get you back out. Put away the 400 broken straight swords that I've got. Keeps my hunter on me, but falchion away. Put Sever away, put Metalbreaker away. And we will get a decent shield. Sixteen strength, physical, 95% physical reduction, 100% physical reduction, 100% physical. We will go for the knight shield. Time to sword and board it for a bit. This is going to be rough getting back up there. So I'll give it one more go with the sword on board, and then I might just try and naked run it. Or just run it. because there is a back door to file ink here somewhere. I just need to find it. This looks like it. Or not. Come on, follow me. Get back down. Thing is, I don't think it's this way. No, it's not. This way leads back. But really, it does lead to a way up, though. And then I will make my way there from Firelink. As this takes us back to the depths. Hello. Used lube 69. I am currently doing a runner back to Firelink because my stuff is broken. Not yet, Alex. I had to leg it because my stuff is broke. It's not my first playthrough, but I last played it about 7 years ago. So I know where some stuff is, like where some enemies are, where some bonfires are, and of course I know what the big bosses are and everything. But actually finding them and stuff is a bit different. This is currently a mad dash back to Firelink, or an attempted one anyway. Back to Undeadburg. And then it was this way, wasn't it? And we had this one on. And I would like to buy some of these. Or it will use one of these as well. Little bitch. Also, hi Greg. Badly. I was in Blight Town and my stuff broke and I ran out of anti-poison before I found the second bonfire near the bottom. Because I know there's one down there. But I have come back to get some more moss clumps and to repair my big two-handed sword. Yeah, fuck Blight Town. I hate that place. However, some of our friends have come back here.
Oh, hello. I regret meeting you under such compromising circumstances. At least we both made it back unscathed. Did you see the three young clerics headed for the catacombs to seek kindling? Kindling is the art of feeding bonfires. The poor young girl sent down into a tomb. What a terrible mission she is burdened with. Oh, hello. And pray that you never go hollow.
So he's here. Who else is here? Oh, look, it's these three.
Oh, hello. My guests have fine. I will be departing with them shortly. It was a
What have we here? Times are grim. The least you can do is look sharp. Don't you dare meet my... You might scare her off.
Nope. I'm gonna talk to her anyway.
You are... Then we've no time to fraternize. I have my mission and you no doubt have yours. We must not let this curse overcome us.
It is gonna be a pure strength build, Greg. I had a bet with a guy at work, which I lost. And he got to decide what build I got to use for...
Well, so you
Dark Souls
have...
1,
yeah.
2 and 3.
I have my pyromancy, the great sword.
So Dark Souls 1, it is no magic of any kind whatsoever. So I'm not allowed any miracles, no sorceries, no pyromancy even. Yes, I do find them unsavory.
But I'm on the fringe. Yeah, I know. I only wish that I...
Oh, somebody, you never give up. Well.
So yeah, I'll be going for like a pure strength build. And here he is.
Ah, hello there. I have your reward. Please. I am grateful to you for freeing me.
Yeah, first time I played Dark Souls 1.
Not enough for you.
I did a strength and... faith build. So I was using the Zweihander throughout the entire game.
But there are methods.
And then I had miracles, so I could throw lightning and stuff as well.
Now,
and a bit of healing.
Who do you imagine will make the best use of it?
So now I need to go from here. I need to get to the vendor and he'll sell the repair box, I think. If it's not him, it'll be a trip to Andre, which I should use a shortcut for actually. Go and use the elevator. Yeah, this playthrough will be a pure strength build. After that, Dark Souls 2, it is punch stuff. So I get to use whatever weapons I like up until the point that I can buy the Cestus, then I've got to use the Cestus. And I think there's a punch weapon in the DLC as well that I might get. And then Dark Souls 3... my stipulation is that I have to use paired weapons. So Dark Souls 3, I can do whatever I like as long as I am using paired weapons when I fight.
Why not, Len?
Yep, you can have it. I can have. Yeah. Repair equipment, repair my dry firehander please, repair this. Oh, he does sell the repair box, and it's 2,000.
Don't get you. No.
So let's use up some of these. Yeah, Dex in Dark Souls 3 is fun because of the weapon arts and things like that. Like, weapon arts were a great idea. I know it went off in Dark Souls 2, they had power stancing if you had the right stats for paired weapons, but that's where they came up with weapon arts for Dark Souls 3. And the weapon arts are well worth it. So let's see if I can get another 2,000, because I've got the repair box now. Use. Yes, I can. Use. This will get us the upgrade box that I can take with me. For reinforcing weapons, add a bonfire. And then I need two titanite shards, so
don't get yourself neither.
See if I can't upgrade Mazurai Hunter another one while I'm here. Bruce Lee build. Yeah, there is the item that I'm thinking of from the DLC, I'm pretty sure.
Well,
it lets you do like uppercuts and you can throw like oh, I need 800. Ah, well.
I'll be seeing you there.
I can now repair it by myself, which is what I wanted. Yeah, there's the DLC weapon in Dark Souls 2 lets you do fireballs and uppercuts and backflips and all sorts. So I'll look for that when I get around to the DLC, but from the moment I get the Cestus, it'll be Cestus from that point on. But now we're going to aim for the back door of Blight Town. So we'll cash this elevator back down to Firelink. And then I will try and remember where the back door is. If I can even get that way. I'm not sure if I can without the master's key. And they've gone. Put you back in the bar. I just want to do a bit of cleaning up. I really wish those things would stack. There we go, so I can do all this from my own box now. We'll bring you back out. So reinstall four stuff from here, can repair stuff from here. Cool. Now let's see if I can get the back door open.
Oh, I'm considering a change of location. I have a rather pressing matter to attend to up above. That keeper has served me well, but
if I can get his armor, I might. I like the look of it. Plus, he's not suspicious at all, is he?
Oh, I'm concerned. I have a. That keeper has served me well.
So, we shall go down this way. If the back door to Blight Town works. More souls. I do not, but I do have the Blight Town key, which I think might let me in. I cannot remember whether it does or not. Nope. Back the other way it is. So we go back up this way. And just leg it through the depths again. And more humanity from the rats. It's rats that eat the stuff. Well, I can run all the way this way. And I've got another 1,000 or so souls, so I can buy a couple more poison things off this one. Yeah, if there was ever anywhere I was ever going to get really stuck in this playthrough, it was going to be Blight Town. Come on, up you come. Yet another broken straight sword to add to the collection. I avoided it then. Suppose we will kill the slimes as well. Thank you. Ah, dick. Although I do not care much at the moment, there's a bonfire just literally in front of us. Not that way. Need to go through these. And then down here. And then now we descend back into hell. At least I vaguely know which direction to go now. I've just got to sort out where this fucking second bonfire is. I'm going to have a look down there and see what that item is. Deal with these fat boys first. Come on. Not allowed to hide it. More dung pie. And more dung pie. That little guy over there has spotted me. Come on, you as well. Oh yeah, there's this guy over there, isn't there? We'll go this way and down the ladder, because I want to see what this big bad item is down here. But see if we can surprise this one. Oh, just out of range. I'm not too bad now because I know where I'm going. I just have to get there. It's all over Proud Knight. It's another 1,000 Assault Souls. Another wobbly one. This a jump. Looks like it. Just go for it. Oh, no way. I can't believe I survived that fall and got hit once. I failed miserably at jumping. But I'm right here now, so it's not that far to go. Yeah, Dave, I've made it to Ass Town and I've already had to leave once and come and repair all my stuff. So I went back and specifically bought the things that would allow me to repair and reinforce my weapons myself. Up to a certain point. Yeah, shut up. Dave, you hate it just like the rest of us. Yay, more dumb pie. Doing alright. Like, my weapon's at +3. I need at least another shard to get it to +4. But we have the large ember at Andre, so I can continue it on +5. Past +5, once we have the materials for it. Ow. Made it. It is the katana. Not that I'll be using it at all. And we are back in Blight Town. But I do have enough for a level, so... I'll use you. And the point in strength. I'm sticking with the Zweihander until I can get the greatsword. Once I can get the greatsword, I will be using that instead. But for now, it is Zweihander all the way. Climbing back up the ladder. So yeah, Zweihander, then greatsword. And then I may eventually get a boss weapon, because I know there's a couple of fancy pure strength boss weapons. I just need to actually get them. Oops. That wasn't meant to happen. Oh well, it takes me the way I was supposed to be going anyway. Can't see. And now we're back to where we are. Quelarg. Yeah, that's who we're heading towards. Yeah, I think you started with the Drake Tail sword that you used at the start. The one you get off the guy on the bridge. Quelarg. Quelarg. I never know how to say it. So, we head further down. Further down. Further down, because this is where I fell before. Oh yeah, we got some of those flies coming. Head back up here and wait for them. There.
Hello, it's Luna. Just want to let you know I shit on your pillow. That's for punching me in the head. Bye.
I'll punch you in the head again then, Luna. And then I will shit on your pillow as well. More of those stupid flies. It stuck to me. There. Tell you what. Plunging attack. Right, so, an item over there, I'm pretty sure the bonfire I'm looking for is, however, on this side somewhere. I just need to find it.
Hi, it's Bill. If you punch my brother again, I'll shit in your hair. Peace.
Oh, poor Bill. Bill is old and will probably just shit himself. Night again, head this way. Oh yes, perfect. And we can repair. Is exactly what I wanted to find. So up this way, we have a broken grate and a suspicious looking box. I think this one is safe. It is, and we get a dragon scale. Dragon scale is for special weapons. And that's all we have in here. Well, this is exactly what I was looking for. Bonfire. Does not say bonfire. Hi, Danny. I am currently in Ass Town. Now, literally just found the bonfire here as well. No, I hate it. I hate every second of it. I could skip this entire area, I would. Yeah, this entire area is poisoned. There's no avoiding it. But I made sure to stock up on purple clumps before I came down here. Or before I came back down here, I should say. But that's what we're heading for. That big spiky nest looking thing in the distance. Kill these flies because they're going to follow me. Hey, look, there's moving things over here. And we are poisoned again, but that's kind of inevitable. Yeah, they kind of amped it up in Dark Souls 2, because in Dark Souls 1 you can, well, not ignore it, but it's not really a threat. What was up this way? Where the fancy lift is. Just can't remember what you actually got around here. Oh look, one of those flies. Get away. No, leave me alone. Yeah, toxic is the worst one in Dark Souls 1. Your health goes flying down when you get toxic. Luckily, in this area, it's only the little dudes with the blow dart guns who do toxic, if I remember right. Yeah, one of them did toxic to me earlier, but I think they're the only things around here that do it. That little shit. Just hear the little thuds around me as he's firing them. Oh, all the cool crimson stuff. Look, see all the little darts in the wall that he's been firing at me. Shit. Remedy, which I can't use because I'm not allowed to use magic. Oh, there was this guy. It's also bullshit that these little flies just phase through the floor. That's brilliant. So this is... Where do I go from here? Anywhere further up. Does not look like it. You are blocked. You are blocked. I thought this might be another shortcut, but apparently not. Oh well, there we go. Yeah, there's no way down here. Go back across the precarious ledges. Oh yeah, the guy doing the darts is over there. I can't even remember how we get to the darts guy. Okay, I'll just jump it. Whoops. Oh well, at least I am plenty close by now. I do not mind dying when I am this close to the bonfire. I must just be missing something around here. I'm sure of it. Yeah, they're horrible. And they just spawn constantly in this area. Like, they never stop. And yes, they do toxic. There you are, you little shit. And yeah, you can see how much different toxic is to... Move back this way a little bit. You can see how much different toxic is to poison and how fast your health goes down with toxic. So, there's two of them. Luckily, I don't think they respawn after they die. So I'm gonna try and dash around and kill them. Double chug. Didn't mean to do that. Dogs. I am likely to die here. Unless I can get up this ladder. Nope. Toxic takes your health down like 5 times as fast. Have fun, Dave. I'm going to continue exploring and dying. And exploring and dying. But we shall test. We should be able to see if my theory about the toxic dudes is right. That means if I go up here now, they shouldn't have respawned. Farmers aware as well, there's no actual way for players to do toxic either. I'm pretty sure you just a... but an enemy thing. Like most other statuses in the game, players can do. Let's see, do I get any darts at me? Oh, it looks like I was right. Doesn't look like the toxic guys respawn. Till whenever you want to start, Brina. But you said you were going to start around about 8, was it? Yeah, it's only the one left. Yeah, I will run around until whenever you want to start. Just give us a shout and then I'll warp myself back to a bonfire or something. Same thing again. Toxic is mean. Tell you what, let's go and have a bash at the boss. Because I know the boss is in this direction. But you see how slowly my health goes down with poison? compared to toxic, which does a ton. But I can just walk around with poison on and it does nothing. But down here is the boss. So we'll go and give her a bash. Quelarg's Domain. This is the boss that Manu will like as well. Are we going to see you play Dark Souls at some point, Sherry? We should. These things. I completely forgot they were a thing. Yeah, there is a boss just up ahead, Manny, who you will like. The boob boss. Also Brina's favourite boss. Up this way, through the tunnel, and not get burdened by the worm things this time. There. Stop it. Oh shit. Fucker got me again. Yeah, I know, Sherry, but unlike you, I enjoy actually trying to fight stuff instead of just using cheeses and skipping it. But there is always a way to fight them, just gotta work out what it is. when you start your prediction. I think they are faster than you roll as well. You can't roll away from them. They are, Sherry. They're parasites infecting the dude that you kill. Maybe I'm just using the wrong weapon for it. Maybe I should use something quicker. So are you saying Susan's a parasite then, Kelly? For something a little bit quicker. Ah, that doesn't work either. Look how fast they attack though. Oh great, I will just ignore them so I can have a do at the boss. I will work out a different way to kill them. But I know fire weapons usually get rid of stuff like that, but can't use any magic. Usually when I would do this bit I would have pyromancy and I would just flame lash them or something. And yeah, Susan is a parasite. She's definitely a parasite. So we will just ignore these guys down here and we will give Quelag at least one bash. No, just to Susan, because Susan's horrible. But we will ignore you. Oh, was that the message we were looking for? Be wary of chest. Be wary of chest. Nobody's put the right message down. Oh, I put it in the storage bin. Anyway, time for the boss. everybody's favourite. You know what, as well, I can't even remember how I fought her first time I fought her. Then. She explodes. Got to remember that bit. Got her most of the way down though. I'm probably going to have to do hit and run on her, or at least try. Because I need to save stamina to be able to escape. Oh, I remember now, when I fought Quelag first time, I was much later in the game when I originally did her, so I didn't come down here until late on. I went through the woods and everything first, so I was a much higher level. And did a hell of a lot more damage. Go and get these first. It's not how it works, Kelly. Not in Dark Souls anyway. Comes to Dark Souls, you spawn back at the last bonfire you sat down at, and that's as good as it gets. But that's the stomp. Come on, move away from that lava so I've got a bit more room. No, don't just jump back there. Explosion I was waiting for. Leave me alone. Seen that move before. But it looks like Brina is starting up, so I will give it one more go and then shall raid on over to Brina. But yeah, Quelag's going to be a tough one. Yeah, one more go. I don't want them to deprive people of your pretty face, Brina. Past the entrance, didn't I? There. I wonder if I can get more damage off with light swings, because that would still leave me. Let's try one, two. That's nearly all my stamina anyway. Okay, we'll go for. I'm round the front, he'll try and spit stuff at me, and she'll try and swing her sword. I come round the sides or the back, it tries to do the stomp. She keeps roll catching me with that. I need to roll lighter.
Bartek bless.
Bartek is probably making food. And the explosion got me that time. Bart is a little bitch. I would hit her with the boobs if I could reach Manu. But I think we shall leave it for there today. We at least made it to the bottom of the Blight Town. I wasn't lost in Blight Town as long as that. Thought I was going to be. So next stream should be next Saturday. Well, next Dark Souls stream will be next Saturday at the same time. We will do a bit more exploring in Blight Town, and then we will have a few more do's at Quelaag. So for now, we shall leave it there. And I will be back on Tuesday with more Subnautica. So now we shall be going to say hello to Brina, I should say, who is playing Undertale, I think. Yes, he's still playing Undertale. So thanks for watching, everybody. I will try and do better next time. And I will see you all on Tuesday for those of you who want to come and see me play Subnautica and shit myself running away from giant monsters. It should be around about 5:30 Greenwich Mean Time. But thanks for coming, everybody. And go and say hello to Brina and be nice. Goodbye.